One question that burdened my mind when I started learning about pointers is why do we need to know what data type a pointer is pointing to? What good will that do when we already have an address for it? Turns out the answer is very intuitive. If we want to change the value that this pointer points to, we must first dereference the pointer, as in, get access to what the pointer is actually pointing to, and then change the value that is stored there. First of all, we need to get access to the value that is stored at the address stored in the BTR variable. We do this using the *PTR expression. I would recommend printing *PTR to print the value stored at PTR, or the value that PTR points to. Now, to change the byte stored at memory address PTR. Since we have access to the value at PTR, we can change it by assigning another value to the same memory address of the same type as the one that the pointer is pointing to. When we do this, we need some way to let the compiler know how many bytes to copy into the memory location where this particular pointer points to. This is why we need to tell the compiler the type of the data that the pointer is pointing to. If the pointer was to point at a float or a double, the appropriate number of bytes will be copied to the appropriate memory location.